And you know that girl that wins every time?
Yeah.
She won something else.
She wins every time.
She won again.
It would be a surprise if she loses.
She wins at every Biggie major.
She's the real winner of every tournament.
Yeah, she wins real tournament. She has all the sticks.
It is a button check. More than likely. But yeah, DJ's mission is to get in. He has the walk speed. He just doesn't have the proper like tools otherwise. So he should be doing a lot of walking forward and down back.
Can he hold a life lead against Dawson though? I think that's the hardest part. You can get a lead, but can you hold it? Well, I'm thinking about it. I'm seeing Arturo can just do like a random finish or something. It's just getting so much damage.
He plays really solid though. I mean, he can hold it down for. Not for the whole time, but hopefully enough time. I'm going to set the front desk
up and I'll make another announcement. Let's go, Free J.
All right, man. Here we go.
All right, guys, listen up. Before we get the DOA 5, we get almost ready. We got another cosplayer up here, guys. This is Sony. What do y'all think?
He can ultra two Dawson's limbs.
Oh, you got a full animation?
That's like a Hail Mary. If need be. But I think this match is close to 7-3.
Damn, Dawson's is that bad?
Yeah.
There's not many 7-3s in this game.
It's not. DJ has a lot of bad matchups. Yeah. This is by far one of his worst matches.
We got Jonathan up here, guys. What do y'all think? What do y'all think? What do y'all think?
He's standing right outside that first. Oh, man.
Yeah, he can't jump on Dawson.
Yeah. Wow, he can't even knee?
No, he can't.
Wow. Okay, he gets nice.
Okay.
A little nervous.
Stay out.
A little nervous.
Stay out. Play the fireball game.
Ready. All right, Spooky ain't ready yet.
All right, this is where it's gonna get really hard now.
Nice.
That was nice. Good block.
What can you do here? Oh man. All right. Chill. Press 3 buttons and push them all the way back up.
Yeah.
Nice.
All right, here. Here.
Not the empty jump him. But Arturo's right, he didn't press anything.
Yeah, they're both playing this really good. Oh yeah,
he did.
His jump is so floaty, so
it's easy to react. Oh, he was ready to ultra. Yeah. I saw him bust. He was ready to ultra.
Alright, DJ has meter, but
Yo, 3J always has super by the end of the first round.
Yeah, he's gonna need that for the damage. So he
gets the counter hit. Nice. So I keep blocking because he knows this doesn't come in. Nice.
Yeah. Just keep walking forward. Can't jump.
Nice. Ooh. Oh shit.
Yeah. The invisibility on that is like it's different properties than like certain parts of the body.
I think he can get behind it here. Oh.
Yeah.
Sure got the power.
But he's still in. He needs to. Yeah. He needs to not lose his position. Alright.
Oh,
he's good now. Dawson's in the corner. He's better than what he was.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, he grounded teleport. He didn't even get an air teleport.
Gotta bait him cross check.
Oh man, that's what you mean, man. Jeez. It's tough.
This match is really tough, though. Alright. Arturo takes game one.
He's just gonna think about it, man. He's doing like he's coming close, but
yeah, sure. He needs to jump less. The little times that he did jump, he got answered for it. And you can't lose a life lead against Dawson. This kind of match.
He is wow.
All right.
Wow.
Nice. All right. He's playing is good.
He got a life lead, but can he hold it? Tough part I was talking about.
He's trying to read a limb. He can react to Dawson.
He can sweep it, right?
Yeah, he can sweep it.
Nice. He is ready.
Playing is really good. Yeah. DJ has 3 frame jabs. Far in.
Oh, he thought it was gonna cross up. He lost his life lead just like that. Oh my god. He knew it was coming too. He did stand there for a little bit. Don't jump. Oh wow.
Don't do it.
Oh. Wow.
Oh, he could have punished with EX Robot. Oh my god.
He's coming closer, man.
Calm down, Free James. You're good.
Yeah, he's getting mad.
He's good. He's good. Can't jump on Dawson.
He's trying so hard, man. He was life lead so easily.
Wow. He's down to half life. It's really bad. It's still early, though.
That's answer. Nice. Nice sweep on the crushing jab that hurts. Can he punish that?
The sniper?
Yeah.
No.
Not even if he blocks it?
If he blocks it, he can do the EX robot.
Oh,
but it won't, it's not worth it.
He has the EX to get out, but too much.
Yeah, that match
is tough, man. It's tough.